This is LENOVO all-in-one. And what we're going to do is we have to upgrade the hard disk from HDD to SSD. So this is 1 terabyte. We have to upgrade it into SSD. So let's open it. First, I have to remove this one. To remove this one is just to press. And there we go.
Thank you.
So let's turn it on again. It's working.